Which of the following will undergo iodoform reaction to give phenyl acetic acid? Which of the following will undergo iodoform reaction to form phenyl acetic acid? So before understanding the question, let us learn what is iodoform reaction. And because all the compounds given here are alcohols, I'll explain iodoform reaction with respect to alcohols only here. So RCH3CHOH alcohol, when treated with iodine in the presence of sodium hydroxide, alcohol when treated with iodine in the presence of sodium hydroxide will form iodoform, and sodium salt of carboxylic acid. You will get iodoform and sodium salt of carboxylic acids. I am repeating again, alcohols having CH3CHOH group, when treated with iodine in the presence of sodium hydroxide, form iodoform, which is an yellow precipitate, and sodium salt of carboxylic acid. So if you observe here, in iodoform reaction, the alcohol is converted to carboxylic acid, sodium salt of carboxylic acid having one carbon atom less. What is happening to that carbon atom? That carbon atom is forming iodoform. That is the thing which you have to remember when you are doing competitive questions. In iodoform reaction, when alcohols having CH3CHOH group, only this type of alcohols give iodoform reactions. I am repeating again, alcohols having CH3CHOH group, when treated with iodine and sodium hydroxide, form iodoform and sodium salt of carboxylic acid. How will be the sodium salt of carboxylic acid? It will have one carbon atom less than the alcohol. One carbon atom less than the alcohol, which is reacting with iodine and sodium hydroxide. So now that is iodoform reaction. So again, alcohols having CH3CHOH group only will give iodoform reaction. Now, which of the following will undergo iodoform reaction to give phenyl acetic acid? Now first let us write the structure of phenyl acetic acid. Phenyl acetic acid. This is phenyl acetic acid. Okay. Now let us see which of these compounds will respond to iodoform reaction. What is the condition? There should be CH3CHOH group. So this is CH3, there is CHOH group. So this compound gives iodoform test. Here also CH3 in option B, CH3CHOH. So this compound also gives iodoform reaction. But here it is CH2OH. So this compound will not give iodoform reaction. Here if you see, it is again CH3CHOH. So this compound also gives iodoform reaction. Okay. So among these four options, option A, B and D gives iodoform reaction. Now let us see, among these, which will give phenyl acetic acid? They asked us, which of these compounds will give phenyl acetic acid after iodoform reaction? Now let us start with the first compound. What is first compound? C6H5CHOHCH3 plus iodine in the presence of sodium hydroxide. What shortcut we learnt? Convert this CH3 to iodoform. So what will I get here? CHI3. And what is left? The sodium salt of carboxylic acid having one carbon atom less. So what is left here? CH3COOH. CH3C double bond O, ONA. Means you are getting sodium salt of benzoic acid, but not phenylacetic acid. So option 1 ruled out. Let us see the structure of option 2. Option 2 is C6H5, CH2, CH2, C6H5, CH, OH, CH3. CH2, CH2, CH, OH, CH3. This is the compound. This compound, when treated with iodine and sodium hydroxide, what technique we learnt? The CH3 group will be converted to CHI3. And what is the other compound left? C6H5, CH2, COOH. This is phenylacetic acid. Phenylacetic acid. This is acetic acid. There is phenyl group. So, it is phenylacetic acid. So, option 2 is the correct answer. Option B is the right answer. Option C is ruled out. Coming to option D. Here also, if this CH3 goes out as iodoform, you will get benzoic acid. So, option D is also ruled out. So, your answer is option B. Option B is your answer.